empty building in there.
Outside of Kilmainham, their heads all uncovered, they knelt on the ground. For inside that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of